Have you ever felt tired all day, yet once you get home to catch up on sleep, you find yourself frustratingly wide awake? The key to understanding this irritating scenario is the human sleep cycle, and more specifically, our circadian rhythms. Your circadian rhythm is basically the 24-hour schedule that the body maintains, helping your body and mind fluctuate between alertness and tiredness. Obviously, your body can't operate constantly. It needs time to rest and recuperate from the strains of the day. Your hypothalamus controls the release of certain neurotransmitters and chemicals that soothe and stimulate the body. Melatonin is released near the end of the day to relax your body and mind. This can be triggered by external environmental cues, such as the sun going down. Light and dark are some of the simplest cues that our bodies follow to moderate our circadian rhythms. The problem arises when you start interrupting your sleep patterns, such as staying up until 4 a.m., and then playing catch-up with afternoon naps or sleeping longer the following day. Your body will attempt to adjust, but unpredictability is never good for your circadian rhythm. Biological clocks describe the complex network of molecules, compounds, glands, and organs that create these circadian rhythms in the body. When normal patterns and connections are disrupted, it can affect everything from your body's metabolic efficiency and stress hormone levels to the success of your sleep. There are times when we need a burst of energy, a kick of adrenaline or cortisol to push us through low energy dips, or to help us in a fight or flight situation. These compounds are produced in the adrenal glands near the kidney. However, under long-term perpetual stress, you may develop something called adrenal fatigue, when your adrenal glands poorly regulate these chemicals in your system, leaving you feeling restless. Furthermore, doing other things late at night in the bedroom, such as watching television or eating, can disrupt normal sleep patterns because your mind starts to associate the bedroom with waking activities rather than slumber. Relying on stimulants, such as caffeine or nicotine, can also affect your daily rhythm. Drinking alcohol in the evening to relax impacts your alertness in the morning, or even leaves you with a hangover. Aside from adrenal disorders, sleep disorders may also affect your ability to feel energetic in the morning. Some of the most common ones are insomnia, sleep apnea, narcolepsy, restless leg syndrome, sleepwalking, and REM sleep behavior disorder. If these sleep disorders go untreated, they will make it hard for your circadian rhythm to reestablish itself, so you will continue feeling sluggish upon waking. Finally, if you have a mentally taxing job, your brain might be exhausted by the end of the day, but if you've been sitting at a desk all day, you have a lot of physical energy that gets stored up. When you get home, your body wants to expend that stored physical energy, precisely when you want your body to relax and fall asleep. Taking physical activity breaks throughout the day can help you avoid this situation, even if that just means walking around your office building on your lunch break.